Threat level.
Threat level red.
Threat level orange.
Let's do the easy ones first.
Okay.
We'll do an order of ascending difficulty. Of ascending's 80-ness.
Okay, what?
Broforce!
Oh, we have arrived!
I'll be back after I finish going this way. Incorrectly. Oh, there's a guy down here already. That was fast. Oh, my... Well,
you
I guess
are
I'm,
now Will
Smith? I guess I'm Will Smith now.
Oh, my God.
With the best gun ever.
Seriously, though.
It was actually a really fun character to play as. There's something weirdly satisfying about firing off his gun and just being, like, shot backwards by the force of it. Oh, but don't kill me!
It seems canon.
It's pretty canon. You get it. You get it. I don't want to switch. Were we both Schwarzenegger?
Yeah.
Because you were Predator, whatever the name of that character is, from Predator. And that was other Schwarzenegger. Oh, not Chuck Norris. He sucks. I hate Chuck Norris. I don't like him as an actor or a joke.
What?
He made the internet annoying. Did I just... Am I dead? Oh. No, I'm okay.
I thought so too.
I got like shot off in a weird direction. I got decapitated by a propane tank.
I wasn't sure where that was going, so I left.
I wasn't sure either, apparently. Just never stop shooting that doorway. Seems like a good plan.
Don't stop believing.
If you can blow up the platform under it, they might stop coming out. Oh,
I
Jesus.
I didn't do anything.
Oh!
Oh! My God.
Ashley Williams, motherfucker!
Oh, jeez.
Oh, look, there's a guy.
Ah,
oh, my God. That's what that high-pitched sound was.
Yeah.
The high-pitched sound is the
God
sound of the suicide
it.
Bomber. Ow. Suicide bombers.
Bees. Get the bees.
Look, that guy.
My God.
I guess I could have been strategy, too.
You want to help me?
There's a lot of bees over there.
There's a lot of dogs down here.
There's a lot of dogs down here. I don't like it.
What the fuck is this shit?
How do I get down there without taking the ladder? There we go.
Oh my God, you were so lucky. Just get down here! You were the worst ally.
I don't want to take the ladder because I think he'll just eat me.
He can't. Still have to get...
There we go. Got the dog. Saved you! Indiana Browns. That whip is amazing. That was not here before, right?
No, that's the improvement
that's
that they
new.
Added. They said they added improvement to him.
Yeah, fucking Indiana Jones used to suck.
Yeah, he did. Not no more! Bitch!
Well, I wouldn't be up there right now if I were you.
No, I'm not.
Seems like something that ends poorly.
Oh my God.
Well, I was right.
you died.
Yeah. Oh my God, no.
God damn it.
Suicide bombers are hard.
Well, it's only because my whip doesn't kill him immediately. I don't have bullets. So he's still a shitty character.
Well, well, look who's all out of lives.
I'm always out of lives.
Oh, hey, buddy. How
you
doing?
Hey. Hey,
so we got a free life from doing that flag, I guess.
John McClane is
ammo
back.
Ammo is full.
This bridge.
Oh, Jesus. Don't fuck my bridge.
Say goodbye.
I got a flamethrower. Oh, hi, buddy. Bye. Oh, I'm dead. Shit. Half the time, I can't even tell what kills me.
That's because you're
just shit
bro.
Happens everywhere.
What the fuck?
That's the secret behind all my deaths. It's just cray cray happens. I don't think your bullets go that far.
Fuck you then.
Oh my God, you knocked him out with a grenade. You hit him in the head so hard he just fell unconscious. Wow, John McClane has very low.
Stun grenade.
He has a very low range attack. Oh fuck, suicide bombers. Get out. Jesus Christ.
Wow.
Hey guys.
You're Boondock
hey,
Saints again.
It's still a two player game.
Shut up.
Oh God, don't die. Hey guys, how you
suicide
doing?
Bombers are shit.
They are really hard to kill. That whole truck is underground.
Yeah, it is.
Holy shit.
That's why I threw a grenade underneath it.
Fuck that truck, apparently. Hey, it's the devil. Because if there's anything about the 80s, it's about how the bad guys are always unconditionally evil. Oh no, my brother.
You left your brother.
Well, goodbye forever.
You piece of shit.
Why didn't you roll? I love the Power Rangers style victory
by
music.
By the way, you get that if you keep pressing A.
Do you?
Yeah, if you just keep tapping A as fast as possible, it seems...
Oh my God!
That's why I left.
What a grenade launcher. I apparently have a grenade launcher as my weapon that I use all the time. I'll take it.
Oh.
Let's find out if grenades hurt you.
Ow.
Oh, well that hurt you.
That killed me.
That wasn't me though.
Okay.
That was the bullets.
I'm proud of you.
God damn it!
I just want you to know that. I am so proud of you.
God damn it! I can't. Oh! Fucking propane tank.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
What, the propane tank?
Yeah! You just immediately jumped and were like, yeah, fuck everything.
I just defaulted hitting the attack button.
Do you want
whenever...
to see his blade?
No.
Okay.
I would like to have a gun now. Hey!
Hey!
My favorite! The one that blows up! This is the worst thing. This is the worst gun to have. These are like the two worst weapons to have for teammates. The only thing that could be worse is if we were both MacGyver. Chew! Fuck you, propane.
We did the same thing.
Yep.
Up!
Mines! Maybe. I'm gonna go down. Fuck that crate. Oh, jeez. I got some air on accident. It's actually relatively hard to mine through rock with this weapon.
Oh,
propane! Hey, Rambo, how you doing?
What's up?
Have a good time? Oh, Jesus, that poor man. Don't feel bad. Oh! See the action roll we do?
Yeah.
I love it. Oh my god, that truck!
Wow, that truck thought it was gonna come after us, but then it realized
that truck
gravity.
Is the reason why they ask you about your driving record before they hire you.
Oh my. I'm dead.
Well,
thank
bye.
You for that.
I'm proud. Here, you'll be this guy.
Thank god.
Your favorite, oh, MacGyver.
Fuck.
MacGyver's like losing the lottery.
Oh fuck, and I died again.
Oh, it's a truck.
Well, that worked out.
What
well,
is the corpse over
Look
there?
Look at all these corpses. They're coming out of the truck and dying.
Oh, you're right. That's a new truck. Your corpse just got shot
Thank
down
you.
Here.
Wow.
These fucking bullets are coming at me. Jesus, where are they coming from?
I don't know.
Oh,
like,
oh my shot. Okay, my shots don't go
Why
over.
Why don't you
here.
Do B?
My shots do not go very
Grenade.
Far.
Grenade.
Oh my. Oh, Jesus.
You wipe their memory.
Oh, no. No, it doesn't actually kill them. Crap.
No, but they're killing themselves.
Oh, yeah, because I wiped their memory. That's actually a pretty cool attack. Look at this blinking light dot.
You want to keep being him?
Yeah, I like him. You chain gun seems like a pain in the ass.
Ah, fuck.
Well.
Can you save him for me?
Jesus Christ, am I going to be able to get to it? Oh, there's two of them up there now. Did you? Oh, you're Ashley Williams now. I thought you were the same character twice. Fuck you guys to death. Oh, they're still alive. Stop being alive. Stop it. Quit it. I don't like it when you live. It's annoying. I love... If they get caught on the outer range of my attack, they just light on fire. Choom. Oh. Hey, Devil. How you doing?
Ah! Yeah! America.
We did it! Will Smith saved the day.
So if you press an A, it just, like, gets crazy intense.
I think it just always does that.
I don't think so.
I think you're imagining it.
Am I? Whatever. It makes me
feel
better.
From my experience, the song was the same every single time I beat a level.
No, not the song. I mean the shaking thing.
Oh, I didn't. That the shaking?
The shaking on the kill count?
No.
Where it shows the people who died.
I want to be someone else.
Oh.
I don't want to be Indiana Jones.
Oh, you're Indiana. I'm so sorry. I didn't know you're Indiana Jones.
I got a whip. Let me kill people with the tank.
Oh my god.
Welp. That was predictable. There was an obvious outcome for that scenario. I'm glad it followed through.
Okay,
hey, guys.
Are we going to find somebody to save?
Yay! Go. I'm anyone else. We elect Brochette. It's Brochete! Oh, I'm dead. No! Brochete!
Wait, you're... What? You're a machete?
Yeah, it was a machete!
Holy shit.
We just unlocked Brochete. And then I died immediately. I'm so sad now.
Oh.
Robin! Bye, guys. Forever.
I think they'll be okay.
No, they're not. Ever. Hey, who am I gonna be now? I'm a... the best guys.
Jesus.
Double the firepower, double the trench coats.
I don't even know what that means.
I'm a hero to neckbeards.
I'm a hero to neckbeards? That's offensive to neckbeards.
I just feel like every nerd I know loves this movie for some reason.
Really?
Yeah.
Not Saints?
I don't want it. You get it.
Okay, save me.
Whoa! Every time I don't want to save somebody, you die.
Okay, like, I'm Mr. T.
That's like, well, I guess I better save him.
Oh, fuck.
Not the helicopter.
We couldn't beat it last time.
No, we couldn't. Well, I was indeed.
I pity you fools.
We also kept being...
What? What?
I am so proud. I've literally never been prouder than right now. What does my bomb do?
I don't know.
What did I do? Oh my god, the old guy is here!
Holy!
Oh my god, he killed himself! I'm sorry.
I thought that helicopter wasn't gonna do anything.
Can it shoot? It can't even shoot back from there. I'm higher than its guns. That was great. Suck it, boss.
Yes.
No! Come back, screen! No! Well, Apparently, if you kill a helicopter, the other helicopter's offended and doesn't save you. Hey.
Whatever, we still
see our progress.
Oh, God.
How big is this game now? Holy shit.
I don't know.
Well, it's continuing to threat level red, I suppose.
Fuck yeah.
This is fun.
This is fun.
I like this game.
I love this game.
Helicopters game. It's all about the helicopters, man.
I'm Will Smith, motherfucker.
I got a rocket launcher. Your argument's invalid. I guess I'll have something else now. Rambo! Fuck you, living creatures. Stop being that. Oh, God. Sorry.
Jesus. Not ow.
Well.
I saw that coming.
Yeah. I punch people. Fear me.
Well. Thank you for killing both of us.
Well. Apparently, your character will automatically climb one block climbs. Which is something I did not realize beforehand.
Oh, God.
It's okay. We're fine. We're safe. I'm MacGyver. There are no potential outcomes that are bad here.
We're both exploding characters, by the way.
I throw chickens. Ah! He's an exploding character, too! They're shooting. It's scary because they can shoot back at us with bullets. Oh, God. I need to climb up here just to make the jump, I think. Oh! Fuck you, dude.
God damn it.
You can just stick the bombs to them and they run away. Oh my God, everything's blowing up. I'm out.
I'm out.
Deuces. You off yourself? Hey, look. At least we'll spawn here if we die.
Thanks.
I have extra lives, unlike someone.
Also, no, that's not true, because we did just die and it said mission
failed. Chicken. That was because we're out of lives.
Oh.
If you run out of lives, you don't respawn. But if you have lives, then you come back.
How do you gain lives in this game?
You save extra people.
Oh!
If you save someone when you're alive, then you get an extra life.
Oh, God. These fucking dogs.
And if you save someone when one of your friends is dead, then you revive them instead of getting a life.
Oh, okay.
It's pretty straightforward. If you're not stupid.
I am stupid.
Yeah, I know. That's why I said if you're not. Wow, that chicken was aggressively heavy. Oh my God, what happened?
I don't know, America called us.
This fucking tractor beam of justice. Yeah, I get to be anyone else. No, come back. He was like running away from me.
Fuck.
I'm proud of you. Oh my God, did you see him fucking explode from that sniper shot?
Yeah.
I wonder, he's from Escape from New York. Is that a sci-fi movie from the future? Maybe he has crazy space guns that do super bit damage. Oh, fucking dogs. They're so hard to kill.
How do you always have an extra life?
Because I save a hell of people.
But I do too.
No, you don't.
Oh, there's a guy.
Yeah.
Okay. Ah! You fucking son of a
well,
bitch.
Well, at least I saved machete.
Oh my God, you just throw machetes? Are you serious?
I'm so okay with that.
This time kill the enemies.
Hey, dogs are fucking hard to kill.
No, they're not.
Yes,
they're
eating
your corpse.
Yes, they are. Alright.
See how hard that was?
Judge Dredd.
God damn it.
Congratulations. He's not bad.
Eh.
He's got the bouncy bullets.
Yeah, which aren't that great.
They bounce.
What the fuck does that matter to me?
I got machetes.
I got machetes.
I just throw machetes. Like, they don't even look like machetes. They look Oh, God. I fell directly onto that
Excuse
dog.
Excuse me? Are these bullets sinking?
Well, I fell directly onto that dog. So machete's dead again. But I also don't appear to
be... Oh yeah, I forgot that's the thing.
You motherfucker. That hurt.
That was awesome.
Why would I don't show up as being dead though, you see that?
Yeah, it says you have lives
Glitch. Left. No, I know that I have lives left. I mean, like, it doesn't show my portrait's not gray.
Oh, yeah, I guess that's true too.
I think that's what it normally does, okay. Right? Oh my God, that's a lot of fucking dogs.
Yeah, there is a lot of fucking dogs.
You have a bomb?
Good thing they can't fucking climb ladders.
Yeah, but they can follow you around. And they're fast. Oh my God, I forgot that's what you have. They were all eating me. Holy shit.
Not all of them.
Not okay. So you wanna find someone to rescue? Wow. Wait. wait, you can guide the bullets down?
No, they just sink down naturally.
Oh, they do?
Yeah.
I did not know that.
Oh my God.
What a weird gun. Well, I guess who still has an extra life again? You die very abruptly and easily in this game.
Yeah, I do.
No, I mean, everyone does. Like, it's really hard to stay alive.
Yeah.
Yay, my full ammo. I already have it all, though. So, shotgun. Oh, well. He had a better gun.
Yeah. That's the only thing that sucks about shotgun people. Oh, my God.
What was that about shotguns?
I don't have
one. Oh. There's a problem with being Blade, which is that suicide bombers exist.
Yeah.
And you have no way of killing them. Because you have a sword.
Fuck this shit.
We probably need to strategize more about just avoiding enemies or something.
Yeah.
Because there's probably just certain types of situations you're supposed to avoid altogether. They see me mining. Aw. I'm disappointed.
Because you're Indiana Jones?
Yeah.
Bitches, dogs don't mean shit to
me! Bitch, I got a gun! Wow. I'm digging the Indiana Jones. The Indiana Jones.
Oh my god,
Jones,
my brother
man.
Died.
Train wreck! Oh, you do actually. I think you do instant kill them with a whip, or at least you knock them over.
You can knock them over.
Oh, that guy didn't. Yeah, that guy didn't die. Fuck you! They just run away! It's great! Is there a reason to go down there? Besides dying? Why? What reason is there to go down there?
That's fun.
Because suicide. I'm gonna go ahead and grab all this ammo up here.
Plus points.
Ammo.
Motherfucking points. That end screen that has all those dead people on it doesn't fill itself. Oh,
doesn't
shit.
Fill itself. Well, just filled up with your death.
Well, you shot.
Fuck you, devil.
You threw the devil off the island.
I never knew the devil was so into S&M.
Look at that shit. Look how many enemies we killed.
Jesus Christ. It only took two tries. Jesus Christ.